And one of the things that really helped me when attending the University of Wisconsin-Whitewater was when they had a transitional summer program and where you took a study skill class to learn how to study a bit better so that you can do better when your semester classes came. But also, you got to learn how dorm life is. You got to learn how college can be, that things are a bit more weighted on exams. You're going to have to study a little bit more.